Mama, please. Instead of trying to find another way of getting the stuff, and I know you don't want to go to any other place ever again, let's just do it right here. Let's do it together.
But it's dangerous. I won't be able to stand it. I can tell that now.
I'm gonna have you committed. I am gonna have that shit shocked out of that crazy brain of yours.